DR, Dead Reckoning. In the event of total GPS failure, the ECDIS provides the option to switch to Dead Reckoning. To activate Dead Reckoning, click on the Position button and select the DR position by clicking the corresponding value fields. Enter the Set and the Drift by clicking in the Set and Drift value fields. Finally, select the primary sensor as DR. In addition, the Line of Position LOP function can be used to correct the position during Dead Reckoning mode. For detailed information, see topic 341, LOP, Position Fix.